Yep, my buddy's hanging out with me. Hey, can you call mom?
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. Beautiful.
Thank you.
I unmuted the mic, so. Been trying to get a 3-star buck for like 2 game days. Is that water for me? No. You don't want to say hi to the internet?
Hi to the internet.
Oh, there's more. I get like 6 deer. Oh yeah, right in the nose. One of the dailies. I see you look at me like, why you just run around hunting? That looks so boring. It kind of is, but I like the trader. The trader roll is my favorite. You can crush Dr. Mario like it's nobody's business, but you can't watch somebody run around.
We're well stocked for the time being.
Sweet, sweet.
Excellent. Thank you. If that dog even thinks about biting me.
Leave my dog alone, Crips. All right, 2 more deer. Down there, just one, sir. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Star buck. It's a jackrabbit. Yep. More coyotes. Go to the top of this hill. Just need 2 more deer. Thought I had more time. Oops. You always gotta get your healthcare tonics and everything you want lined up the right way, just in case. Thanks for stopping by and watching the stream. If you have any information on a Dutch oven, let me know. My wife just got one. I'm not convinced it's the real thing. The Dutch oven I know doesn't even involve cookware, so. Turkey's up there. Makes it so hard to see. Three star up there. I just scared off because I can't see it. Darn it. Just trying to fill up cribs before I go out. Go do some bounties or something. There we go. That should be good.
Stocked for the time being. Beautiful. Good stuff.
Sweet. Just make a trader run and I'm good. He's got enough to finish. Go check out the moonshine check. Water. much, much, much better. Any collectibles here? Nothing. Make sure Marcel's got something going. I believe I filed one or started an order yesterday.
Some travels, yes? I have some ideas. This will put air.
So apparently I did not start it yesterday. Got an hour 24 minutes for the buyers to reset. Okay, that's plenty of time.
Ah, yes. This is for the connoisseur, yes?
I think I gotta dance in here for like 2 minutes and wait for that sale to be done.
My, it is rare to find anyone worth a damn these days. Nice to see an exception. Look alive, fellers! Got us a customer.
The rowdy dance. That's rowdy. Wow. Okay. My dude's breaking it down. Showing how rowdy it gets in our bar here. Should have went with the awkward dance since I'm the only one dancing. That's more like it. Thought I was. Wish I could dance that good when I'm drunk. There we go.
By the way, I see we have some fresh customers.
Yes, we do. I was just going to do a bootlegger mission for the XP. Still trying to grind up this, how far am I on these new Outlaw Pass? Yeah, I'm only like a level 17. So I get ammo on my next one. Yeah, it's only 1440 XP to level up, so that's pretty easy to get through.
So I got word some other moonshiners have been sniffing around one of the saloons near here, talking down our product, trying to undercut our prices. Clearly they've forgotten who they're dealing with. Can you go and remind them nicely or not so nicely? I'll leave that up to you.
Oh, is this that one in Rhodes? I think so. Oh yeah, this is a fun one. This is the moment where you get the fist fight with everybody. It's usually pretty fun. See any collectibles on my way over here? Guess I can't put my gun away. That's weird. Come on out, boys.
Hey, I got a bullet for you right here.
Are you up there? Let's go in here and kick some butt.
You're dead. Watch yourself or you're out.
That wasn't bad at all. Grab my hat. Oh, there's one more to loot.
I'm done paying you attention.
Oh, that's not my horse. It's a Kentucky Saddler. A good girl. God. I don't think there's one on top of the bank this time. That one.
Hello. Wasn't sure if I'd see you again. What can I offer you?
Why am I in a lobby by myself? That's weird. All right, we're gonna try. Not sure why it put me in a lobby by myself when I'm connected. Dang, my channel is way down at the bottom. Crazy. I don't know if I got too many treasure maps or what. Unless I have one for North Klingman already. I'll have to check and see. There's a map for family heirlooms. For some reason I can't get them out. Oh, that's why I already have one for North Clean. Dang, I gotta get through these. Actually just do that tomorrow, making a big stream and clean out all of that. So we have to customize a gun and visit a shop in Blackwater. So let's just go to Blackwater. That's what we'll do. We'll customize a gun at the shop in Blackwater. I know I got one in I know I got a treasure map in that crossing area, and then I'll hit up Madame Nazar because I want to get those binoculars while they're on sale. Sure, I'm not in here by myself again. Okay, that's better.
What is wrong with you?
Hello, mister.
Hello. Sir. What is your problem?
Get out of the way.
What's the matter with you? I didn't want to fight with you anyway.
Oh, there it is. I usually don't come here. Matter of fact, where's the gun? Is there a gun, not a gunsmith over here? That's why I ended up going to Valentine anyways. Maybe the general store? I don't think so though.
Well now, it's been a spell since I saw you last. Look around.
Yeah, it's been about 2 months.
Uh-huh. Take a gander at this old thing here. It's here if you think twice.
Price again sometime soon.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Now, how are you?
Ah.
I think there was one about doing two bounties. West Elizabeth, okay. One bounty with 4 minutes or more left. Two bounties targeted with was a reinforced lasso. So. We'll go check out the bounty board real quick. Try that one. I haven't done that one before. Yeah. If I did, I don't remember.
What the hell?
I can't believe I forgot there's no blacksmith here. Or gunsmith in Blackwater. Lasso. Oh, it's gonna take me back to this little camp over here, or this little dock area, I'm sure. I don't like doing these bounties. It's been so hard to level up because it's literally just the same thing over and over. No, I lied. It's not. Still, I struggle getting through these bounty hunter ones. I mean, they're okay if you do them quickly. And really, it's a, you know, if you want to grind gold, this is probably the best way to do it. Because you almost have unlimited, not counting the legendary or the one above legendary. I can't forget. I can't remember what they're called. But you can do all those bounties. Grind away and get gold, which is, you know, nice. But as most of my videos show you, I'm pretty boring. I just like running around hunting. I gotta go get this chick. She's only one star. I didn't know it was gonna take me all the way out to Madame Lazar's area. I would've just went to her.
business you got here.
He's gonna run right up and grab her, I guess.
I saw something over
this ain't
there.
No wagon train. Get the hell out.
Well, she did.
What the hell are you doing?
Shooter. There we go. No, 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 stop, stop, stop. It's not what I wanted. Whatever counts, though.
You made your point, please. What the hell?
Not sure why it's not letting me knock her out. Well, I only got 2 minutes to get it with 4 minutes left.
This ain't good.
Trying to beat to 4 minutes.
You bastard.
Won't let me hit her. Oh yeah, there we go.
In there, careful. This one bites. Here.
think Madame Nazar is down in Rio Bravo today. Oh man, that's all the way down there. Where is she at? Let me check. Yeah, she's down by Plainview, south of Plainview. Somewhere over here. So I have to fast travel to Tumbleweed or something. Unload my collectibles that I got now. I don't have any full sets, but not really. I kind of want to do the grind just to do it. At least say I did it once and collected every single thing on here, but I've yet to do that. One day I'll sit down and pull out the Gene Roki map and just do the whole thing. But even if you grab like, you know, 15, 20 collectibles over the course of playing, you'll still get like $400 or $500. Even though she pays you more for the full set, you still get a good amount of cash, in-game cash, just finding them, you know, naturally or organically. And you come sell what you got to her, and literally for like $90, you can fill up all your important, like Indian tobacco, and you know, all the things you need to buy for a moonshiner, or you know, creating your own tonics. So it's like $90, you know, and I'll still grab them when I find them in the wild, just to, you know, save a dollar here or there. But it's so cheap getting them from her directly that it just makes more sense to just sell them when you got them and keep yourself tonicked up when you're doing missions, or you know, if you have any encounters against other players or whatnot. She's right there. Cool. Put off his marker. I did too. And then our moonshine should be done here in a second. I did. What's up, lady? So I want to buy something from you first. These binoculars, so I have them. Yeah, I need the sage, the currant, ginseng. I got all the stuff you can find. Even yarrow you can find all over the map. And I've picked some up as I go, but so it's only $11 instead of 30 or whatever. But
you would never guess where I acquired that.
I guess I might as well just buy the whole thing.
Done.
Yeah, that's everything you need. Reset that award. Can I reset it anymore? Purchase items? Okay. There's more XP and gold for resetting it. Now we'll just sell a bunch of stuff. Yeah, 53 items. So let's see what we end up with here.
Charming but commonplace. Quite mundane, but I will take it. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Charming but commonplace. Not a bad find. Well, well. The tea leaves told me it would be a good day. Quite mundane, but I will take it. Charming but commonplace. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set. You know. Done. But the whole set is worth your while. Quite mundane, but I will take it. One more? Sure. Ah, yes. It is worth seeking these out. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Charming but commonplace. But it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know.
And then she slows down after you sell a bunch of it. We still have like 23 items.
Mundane, but
I've already got, what, $300 some?
As a set, you know.
I have to back out for a minute and then try it again. Probably good enough for now. Maybe sell 2-3 more things.
What have you found? That. But the whole set is worth your while. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Alright! But it's worth selling these as a set, you know.
Yeah, she's slowing down too much. I think we're okay on money now. Like I said, the real benefit to selling all that, or you know, coming to visit her, is just just a nice little influx in click cash and getting all the sage and all that stuff that you need. There's no campsite close enough. Okay, that's what I thought. Now we can just craft some of our tonics, head over to the moonshine shack and make a delivery. Just gotta get closer to somebody's camp. Hey, what's up, James? What's up, man? You already at rank 70 on the club rewards? Dude, you are crushing it. Close enough, so let's get over here. Yeah, I've been slacking on that. How's grinding out the dailies going? Well, there's hostels nearby? I hope so. I want to fight him. Trying to craft some items here. Your equipment. Okay, good. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing the collector run this weekend. I've never done it. And kind of want to try it. And I have everything you need, you know, like the metal detector and the shovel. But, you know, other than the ones that are randomly used, I have the Gene Roki map that, you know, that gets set up on the laptop and just kind of knock it out. What about you? You and the wife gonna do any gaming this weekend? Do you have a Game Pass Ultimate? Because that Empire of Sin just came out, or I just saw that it was on there. I've been wanting to try that out. I'm not usually a big Paradox gamer. You know, I've tried some of their games when I've been able to, like, you know, the King's Crusader 3 or whatever that, Crusader Kings 3, whichever one that one is. That was a lot of fun, but those games have such a big learning curve. Yeah, they do. Yeah, I love the Game Pass Ultimate, man. So many games that I never would have tried that I get to try now. Oh, hey, I got your message on Facebook, or not Facebook, on the chat in here. Apologize, man. I meant to reply yesterday, but our internet was acting weird because we had high winds coming through. No! Killed. Shoot me, guys. I'm just trying to get this dead dude out of here. You alright, Peach? My dog's like, what the heck's going on here? It's only 8 o'clock at night. You shouldn't be sleeping anyways. That stinks. I was just trying to get him out of there. Apparently, I think I ran him into that rock when I was dragging him. Why's my horse acting all crazy? Alright, my moonshine's done. Do I just have to throw him out here? Yep.
It's a nasty business, but a business nonetheless. You got your reward.
Cool. Yeah, I'll let you know too when I do that collector run. If you guys want to log in and hang out, if you don't mind being on stream, we'll just get in a group and we'll go to knock out that collector run or something. We can even turn the party chat on. Just hang out. Make some Red Dead Online money. See if anything cycled in over here. No. keep forgetting to do this. Once your batch is done, you gotta take a drink. You know, if you get yourself a drink, there's a rewards you can knock out for getting all the flavors. But if you do it while it's in production, I guess it slows it down. That's cool. It's basically the 3-star ones are basically the same as eating a stew.
I have some ideas. Welcome, welcome. You are well? We have an important delivery today. The buyer might not look sophisticated, but they have ordered the very best we have to offer. Please, treat them with respect, eh? We want them to come back. Drive carefully, no theatrics.
Pas d'accident, je vous en conjure.
Speaking of, James, what does your wife know about Dutch ovens? So we just bought one, apparently. And you can't put it in the oven. You can't even move it across the, because our stove is electric. So you have to move it gently there. And like, so we basically paid $100 for a display piece because it says Martha Stewart on it. That's weird, there's nobody there. What the heck? Get off me. Man, they didn't even stop. They just started shooting. You guys are doing a traitor run too at the same time. She's a level 7 and you're a level 80. Dang, you were just like a 70 the other day. You've been really grinding. Quickly, so I just split a little bit. Oh, of course it's gonna take me this way. Make me slow down. And run the risk of just getting shot at. Hey, get down the street. You cost me moonshine, woman.
That's all of them? Good. To hell with this.
Sell a wagon like that, you can buy a house.
Yeah, grind is the way it goes. That's how it goes. You go from like a level 70 to level 8, and I think it's, you know, when you get up, I'm sure you see it now as you're ranking up, it's like, I feel like I was a level 80 yesterday, now I'm like a level, I'm not even sure what I am, like 110 or something, 115, but it's just, you know, the higher up you go, it just seems like it gets easier, which makes it, I don't want to say fun, you know, but it's less and less struggle. I can only imagine what those guys are like, or guys and gals are like a level 300 or 400. Yeah, you get it. Like you blink, you're like, oh man, I'm already a level 80 something. That's what it is, abilities. Couldn't remember where to find it. Why is it not telling me my level? That's weird. Yeah, 116. Okay. Thought it showed you in the ability screen too, but apparently it's just the LB button. Yeah, it feels like yesterday I was like a level 10, or level, you know, like 70, 80, and then it's just you blink and you're ranking up. Let's go back and check on Cribs real quick, see where he's at. See if I can do one more trader run tonight. Takes him a second to register that fast travel. Yeah, I just want to see if I can get one trader run in real quick. Halted. All right, we'll do one resupply real quick, and then I might have to call it a break for a little bit. I can tell dinner's done.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten it's my birthday,
At least, I think it is. Certain dates have shifted over time. Anyway, the old Crips would have asked you for a case of good brandy. But you know what the new Crips wants. Yes, tanning supplies. The only gift I need this year. And next year, we'll be millionaires.
Tanning supplies, all right. Think I'm good here. Oh, I bet. It's probably taking me to the oil refinery. Yep, I can already tell. Have you ever had, James, have you ever had the, resupply mission where you have to like get on a train and it starts moving, or you have to capture a train and grab the, like, not the one where it's that flat neck and the train stop, but there's one where like you have to get on the moving train, kill a bunch of guards, and then throw the bag off and then get on your horse and run away. I've only had it like twice and it's awesome. Definitely my favorite resupply mission by far. Right to the back of my head. Right on his head. Collectible over here somewhere. I think it's in this other tent here. Nope, must be next door. Can't find it, or it's just not letting me because I'm doing this, which has never happened before. Right here. I don't know, man. Where did it go? Oh well. That's what I get for looking at my phone on the chat instead of where I'm riding. Alright, let's try to exit. Let's try to get out of here. Yeah, that's what I get. Or no, you're saying yes, you've got that message? You've gotten that one before? Yeah, that one's sweet. Yeah, it was another streamer on YouTube, Austin BMX. He and I were talking about it, and I told him, you know, explained it to him, and he's like, oh, I don't think I've had that in a long time, or I don't even, I'm not even sure if I ever had it. And then literally the next stream it happened, and he was like, oh, that's the one you were talking about. Yeah, this is sweet. If you ever get a chance, check him out too. He's on YouTube, Austin BMX. He's a good streamer. Much higher production value than I have right here.
Well done.
Oh, you're on right now? Are you able to get into my server? I only have like 15 people in my server, maybe even less than that. Dang, I've already done 6 of the 9 roll challenges. That's cool. I wasn't even trying to do that. Back to the basics too, of course. So I had to change lobbies. All right, cool. Hey James, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pause the stream here. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some dinner real quick because it's like 9:20 my time, and hang out with the girls for a little bit. But if you're gonna be on in maybe about 40-45 minutes, I'll when I log back in, I'll check and see if you're on, and I'll grab you, and we'll just do a stream together too. Otherwise, you know, I'll shoot you a message back and you know, make sure, you know, through chat, and let you know when I'm gonna be on, or shoot, I'll just send you my my cell phone, you can text me and we can figure it out. So either way, man, have a great one. Anyone that checked out the stream, I appreciate you guys stopping by, and hope you see you next time. Thank you.